In this video I describe the Gordon surface. The Gordon surface is used to create interpolation of a surface which should meet some given curves. In this case I have here 6 curves, 1, 2, 3 in one direction and 1, 2, 3 in to the other direction, and the Gordon surface now meets these curves. And what is the theory of the Gordon surface? Given the curves which have common points, there is a method, a function described here to calculate the points of the surface. And what are needed are blending functions, this kind, and what we can use are Lagrange polynomes. So what we see here is that we have to calculate three parts, g1, g2 and such merging term, and I have done this. If I start with this curves, I get one interpolation, and the first interpolation matches three of these curves, this one, the middle one and the side one, this Gordon U. The other one is this here. This interpolation meets the other two, three curves in this direction. Here we see a gap for the first direction. And now I have to calculate a third part. And the third part, it's a bit complex, and the task for the third part is to move the interpolated interface back to the vertexes here on these places. This is, in theory, this term. So now I have to combine all these three terms. In this way, I have to build up the sum of these three things, and the result, what we see, is here. So once more, I display all three details and the result. And now we can ask, how good is this Gordon surface? The source of the Gordon surface was this B grid, and the B grid are some special control curves of a Bézier surface. This was the starting point, and now we can look and can show the difference between the starting B plane and the resulting Gordon surface. And it's better to see when I use the grid instead of the faces. I hide the faces, and so we see here how both surfaces meet in the control curves, and we see also the gaps here inside. Here we can see there are some differences inside the area. Here both areas are very close, here the same. There are still some parameters which change the surface and can used, but always we have exact matching along these orange curves.